Along with our worldwide popularity came the inevitable slings and arrows of harsh criticism.
Well, okay, Mitch, you go in and tell him the story.
Now? Okay.
Most of the criticism we hear comes from professional television critics, as opposed to viewers.
What did NBC say? Yeah, they passed. What are you talking about? CBS said it's a ripoff.
Some critics, professional and otherwise, have said that Baywatch lacks substance.
Okay,
thanks. Oh, man. Those are really good cookies.
How about that, folks? He's done it again. He just saved Jay's life.
You are so lucky, Mitch.
No, I'm not lucky. I'm a lifeguard, not a TV celebrity.
What you are is an overnight sensation.
Definitely.
Anybody properly trained could have done what I did.
Yeah, but you did it, and millions of people saw you do it on TV.
I know, and now I can't even go to the beach and make a rescue without getting mobbed. I mean, my God, Neely had to rescue me.
I had to rescue him.
Well, I'm thinking about surfing again, and I really think that it's a very good idea to check on the waves out there first. So I'd like to know, Mitch, what's it like out there?
Well, Cassie, let's take a look and see. Pretty rough out there.
If you're looking for a broadly developed story with nicely fleshed out characters, a clever subplot, and a subtle message throughout, then read a book.
Got you, buddy.
He's paralyzed from the waist down.
And Baywatch's bad girl,
Neely, what happened?
He hit me!
Is up to her old tricks.
If I find out you're lying, you're gonna deal with me.
That should be interesting.
Get in on the action on the next Baywatch.